गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ वीना गुप्ता फ्रॉम अमरनाथ विद्या आश्रम सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल मथुरा। एज पर द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ आर रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल सर, आई एम स्टार्टिंग ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लासेस फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स फॉर क्लास सिक्स। सो today we start chapter 1, knowing our numbers. So in this chapter we are going to study about digits, successor, predecessor, Indian place value system, international place value system. Students, do you know about numbers? How can the numbers formed? The number formed using digits. Digits क्या होते हैं? The symbols 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 are known as digits. So number are formed using digits. Students, tell me two numbers. Yes, it is 25. Right. This is two digit number. 2 is digit and 5 is digit. This is two digit number. Tell me one number more. That is, yes, 700. Yes, 15. Good. This is 3 digit number. Digits are 7, 1 and 5. These are digits. Good. Okay students, do you understand about digits? Digits are these 10 symbols 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. These are known as digits and number are formed from digits. This is 2 digit number and this is 3 digit number. Okay, next topic is successor. A number coming next to a number is called its successor. एक number के जो next जो number आता है, next अगला जो number आता है वो क्या होता है? Successor. कैसे find करते थे? Successor of a number, given number plus 1. कोई जिस number का successor find करना है उसमें क्या add करते हैं? 1. ठीक है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल टेल मी वन नंबर. यस, इट इज 499. गुड. व्हाट इज द सक्सेसर ऑफ 499? 499 में क्या करेंगे? 1 ऐड. दिस इज 500. क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? तो किसी भी चीज़ का सक्सेसर फाइंड करने के लिए आपको क्या करना है? 1 ऐड करना है. तो दिस इज द सक्सेसर ऑफ 500 इज द सक्सेसर ऑफ 499. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज प्रेडिसर. ए नंबर कमिंग बिफोर ए गिवन नंबर इज कॉल्ड इट्स प्रेडिसर. किसी नंबर के बिफोर मतलब पहले जो नंबर आता है वो क्या होता है? प्रेडिसर. कैसे फाइंड करेंगे इसे? गिवन नंबर माइनस 1. जो जिस नंबर का प्रेडिसर फाइंड करना है उसमें से 1 को क्या करना है? माइनस करना है. ओके, गिव मी वन नंबर. फॉर एग्जांपल, यस, 100. प्रेडिसर ऑफ 100 इज 100 माइनस 1, दैट इज 99. देन प्रेडिसर ऑफ 100 इज 1 माइनस करके 99. ओके, क्लियर? सक्सेसर इज 1 प्लस 500 एंड प्रेडिसर इज 1 माइनस, दैट इज 99. 9. सक्सेसर में आपको 1 प्लस करना है और प्रीडिसर में आपको 1 माइनस करना है. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, इज एवरीथिंग क्लियर टिल हियर? ओके, सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड एट अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम. Do you know, students, we read and write numbers in different two types of place value system, that is Indian place value system and international place value system. At first, Indian place value system. In Indian place value system, there are different places, that is ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. In ones groups, there are 3 digits, that is units, tens and hundreds. In group thousands, there are 2 digits, thousands, ten thousands. In lakhs, there are 2 digits, that is lakhs and 10 lakhs. And next is crore, there are 2 digits, crores and 10 crores. These are place names, and place values are in units 1, in tens 10, and hundreds 100, then thousands 1000, and then next 10,000, and then lakh, 10 lakh, and crore and 10 crore. These are place values. To clear this, we take a example, a number that is 3, 9, 5, 7, 6, 2, 4, 3, 8. How can we? So first of all, we separate the periods putting commas like that. Yes, ones, units, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Places are crores, lakhs, thousands and ones. First of all, separate places, that is it clear? How can we read this? 39 crore 57 lakhs 62,438. Students, always remember, for putting comma, we start from right to left. Always start from right to left. Ones, tens, hundred, then put comma. Thousand, 10,000, then put comma. Lakh, 10 lakh, then put comma. Crore, 10 crore. Now next is international place value system. There are groups is place values are different place values is ones, thousands and millions, and place names is units, tens, hundreds. In thousands, there are thousands, 10,000, 100,000, and in millions, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. These are place name, and place values are 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. These are place values. So, in international place value system, in each group, 3 digits. In ones groups, there are 3 digits, units, tens, hundreds, and thousands, There are two, three digits, thousands, 10,000, 100,000s, and in millions also. Three digits, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. But an intern placer system, in each group, two digits. And take example, for this, clear this, 3, 9, 5, 7, 6, 2, 4, 3, 8. First of all, put commas, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 millions. Put commas here and here after three digits. Millions is 3, 9, 5, and thousand is 7, 6, 2, ones is 4, 3, 8. How can we read this? 395 millions, 762,000, 438. And one thing is common in Indian and international placer system. What is this? Ones group. In both system, there three digits are there. That is units, tens, and hundred. This is same. Now students, each and everything is clear till here. Okay. Now this is enough for today. Students, I am giving your homework. This is your homework. First question, one, write the successor of. Second is write the predecessor of. Third is make an Indian place value chart. Students, आपको ये Indian place value chart copy पे ही करना है. Okay. So students, we will continue from next video. Till that, complete your homework.